30-plus years of service. Combat medals, citations. Only man to shoot down 3 enemy planes in the last 40 years. Yet you can't get a promotion, you won't retire. Despite your best efforts, you refuse to die.
Hi! Did you know Tom Cruise's involvement in this movie was predicted under one condition, that real aircraft be used in the aerial sequence, not CGI?
What the hell?
Good morning, aviators. This is your captain speaking.